Okay, guys, so this is the crypto.com US card, and I wanted to show y'all the different tiers and how much everything costs with the cards, so y'all can have a better visual. Okay. The Midnight Blue, you don't have to stake anything. Ruby is 400, Indigo Green and Jade, 4,000, 40,000, 400,000. This right here will be wiped away as of June 1st, and I just wanted to show y'all some of the rewards that come with it. So there's no rewards here. Spotify, Netflix, Prime, Expedia, Airbnb, Airport Lounge, crypto.com private. I don't have any clue what that is. Earn bonus rewards, exclusive merchandise, welcome pack, and private jet partnerships. So these will still remain. The 100% reimbursement will still remain, which is good. Only thing that will change is the cash balance that you get back every single day, and the staking rewards is what you'll get reduction on. So that was it. Quick video. Check it out yourself and see which card you like and what you can afford to stake for 180 days in order to receive the card and its benefits. All right, peace.